How do I achieve a fine spray? By decreasing the paint flow dial on the gun, and by moving closer to the target, a thinner pattern can be achieved. Great for edge detail or finishing off next to masking tape.